Adding music to video projects creates a unique atmosphere. Music can make your videos more intense or romantic, depending on the soundtrack you choose. Our video editing software can help you add audio to video in just a couple of mouse clicks. Follow this video guide to see how to add music to a video with Icecream Video Editor. Visit our official website at icecreamapps.com to get Icecream Video Editor. Install and open the program. Use the Add Files button to add a video to the media library. Drag and drop the file to the video timeline. Preview the video to check its original sound. Drag and drop the audio file to the media library, and then to the audio timeline of Icecream Video Editor. The audio timeline is located right under the video timeline. Click the Audio button to open the settings of the file on the audio timeline. Playback the file using the media player on the right-hand side. Apply the loop audio option if your audio file is shorter than the video. This way, the audio will be played on repeat up until the video ends. Choose your video file on the video timeline and click the audio button to open its audio settings. Enable the Adjust Added Soundtrack to the Original Audio of the Scene option to balance the audio levels of the video and audio file. With this option, the background audio of the video will be mixed with the added music. You can also disable the Keep Original Audio option to mute the video and remove its original background sound. Press the Done button to close the audio settings panel and preview the video. Icecream Video Editor perfectly supports working with video, audio, and images. Add transition effects, filters, animation, and text to make the best video project. Visit our official website and get the program now. You can find more tutorials for Icecream Video Editor, such as how to reverse video and how to remove audio from video, on our YouTube channel.